States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Monash Shores. These are daily announcements for Friday, November 5th, 2021. I'm Livy.
I'm Elise. Juniors and seniors, college admission representatives and military recruiters are visiting our school. Kuiper College, November 9th, MCC, November 16th, Northern Michigan and Kettering, November 17th. Sign up in the counseling office.
The start of the highly anticipated chess club season will commence on Monday after school from 3 to 4 in room 412. Please stop by to see Mr. Santa Maria this week if you're interested in joining. Even if you are a grandmaster or a beginner, all skill levels are welcome.
Crafting for a Cause is a new club focused on giving back to places in need by making blankets, hats, and many other crafts. Informational meeting after school on Monday held in Mrs. Cox's room. Don't need any crocheting or knitting experience to join. If anyone has any questions, please contact Ella DeYoung, Sydney Oltoff, or Melody Broadbent.
Popcorn Friday is today. Look for a link leader in the hallways in between 4th and 5th hour to get your popcorn for $1.
The National Merit Scholarship Program is United States Academic Scholarship Competition for recognition and university scholarships administered by the National Merit Scholarship Corporation. NMSC conducts an annual competition for recognition and scholarships. The National Merit Scholarship Program, which is open to all students who meet entry requirements. About 1.6 million students and some 22,000 high schoolers enter the National Merit Scholarship Competition annually when they take in the preliminary SAT/National Merit Scholarship Qualifying Test, PSAT/NMSQT.
You just get good grades and then get a good score on your PSAT and your SAT. Well, there's like a big list of colleges that like give you automatic like entrance if you win the National Merit, and then I also have them like all up in my emails, just crowd my inbox. I have quite a few.
I mean, we certainly encouraged him to take it, but most of the work that he did going in was by himself, so he's pretty motivated to get a good score, so we're proud of him. Well, from what he tells me, he has quite a few. I know when we got the National Merit packet, I think it was over 50 that would offer full ride scholarships, and I think that number's probably going up, but yeah, he has received quite a few.
I just happened to get a really good score on the first PSAT, so then when I took the second one, I just decided to like study for it and try and get that same good score again, and then I ended up getting a good score. I did Khan Academy like practice tests, and then I also just like did like little practice assignments on the stuff that I was missing, and you know, it wasn't too much work actually. It's not that hard.
Well, it impacts his mother and I because we wouldn't have to pay for his college education, so that's a great thing, and we're so proud of him. Well, it goes back to when I was in high school and even before. You know, it's based on a set of scores that you have on the PSAT, the SAT, and they kind of recognize students that excel academically, especially at that level of test. We're honored that he was chosen as National Merit, and we're pleased. I mean, we're definitely proud of them. We certainly like the fact that they focus on academics, and you know, to recognize those students is a big deal. It should be recognized every year, and we're certainly proud of them, and hope that he'll do well. Absolutely, your dollars for scholarships pale in comparison to any type of extracurricular activity. When you raise your SAT score, regardless of where it is, the scholarship dollars that are out there, especially in Muskegon County, students aren't aware of what's available in the community foundation, what's available nationwide. You definitely get more bang for your buck doing Khan Academy than taking private lessons.
To enter the competition, a student must be enrolled full-time as a high school student, progressing normally towards completion of high school, and planning to enroll full-time in college in the fall following the completion of high school. Be a citizen of the United States or lawful permanent resident who intends to become a U.S. citizen, and take the preliminary SAT/National Merit Scholarship Qualifying Test, or PSAT/NMSQT.
The freshman class is raising funds toward future projects around the school and needs your help. The class of 2025 has partnered with Little Caesars Pizza to raise money for hallway decorations, the freshman dance, winter dance, homecoming, and even prom. All you have to do is order a pizza that will be delivered straight to your door. Locate one of these posters around the school and scan the QR code at the bottom of the page. The fundraiser lasts until the 14th of November, so start ordering. We appreciate your support, and thank you to Little Caesars for helping the Mona Shores Class of 2025 with this endeavor.
Today in history, in 2013, India launched its first interplanetary spacecraft, the Mars Orbiter mission, which was unnamed. Today in 1940, Franklin D. Roosevelt was elected to an unprecedented third term as President of the United States.
Today's word of the day is camaraderie. Camaraderie is the feeling of good friendship among the people in a group.
This is Sailor Country. We do everything with pride. Competitive cheer tryouts will be Monday and Tuesday. Trial packets are available in the athletic office. A physical must be on file before trying out. You can find the link to pre-register on the announcements page.
Any girl interested in playing high school hoops? Tryouts are Monday. All tryout times are shared during the preseason player meeting and are on the calendars online at LadySailorsHoops.com. All players must have a physical on file. If you are unsure, check in the athletic office. If you have any questions or need any additional information, please reach out to Coach Phillips or Coach Koziak.
There will be a student fan bus for tonight's district final football game against Caledonia at Granville. The bus will be leaving from the West parking lot in front of the Sailor Center entrance at 5:45 p.m. Space is limited to 25 students. The cost is $5, and all bus riders must wear a mask while on the bus. The sign-up sheet will be in Mrs. Scotchelis in the main office. The fee is due at the time of sign-up. Be aware that this fee is for transportation and does not include a ticket into the football game. Tickets must be purchased via GoFan using the link in your school Gmail.
Last night, volleyball lost a tough battle with Grand Haven for the district finals in four sets. The Sailors battled every set and played amazingly. Leaders were Grace Norris, Annabeth Hillen, Kyan Hellman, Allie Chautner, Holly Bruss, and Ava Dunn. We cannot thank the fans enough for all the support throughout this season, but more significantly for the amazing support for Pink Out. We had the best fans around. Thank you. The Sailors finished the season 16-20-1.
Congratulations to Drew Hackney for being named to the first team All-State tennis team.
Last night, Shores Yance pulled out a come-from-behind victory, scoring in overtime of Game 5. Madden Team Gardner won his match to stay undefeated on the season.
Today in sports, football travels to Caledonia for the district finals. Today and tomorrow, the swim team travels to Zeeland for the conference finals.
It's a low of 32 and a high of 52.
That's all we have for you today, Sailors.
Have a fantastic Friday.
Caledonia! Caledonia! I want to make your big head so hot. Ma, I love you. Love you just the same. I'll always love you, baby, because Caledonia is your name.
In front of the Sailor Center entrance at 4.
Last night, volleyball lost. The Sailors played every set and played amazingly. Last year when you like had to like have a big old spiel with me, you're like, you need to like take every word. Like, you were like getting all deep with me. What was it?
One word at a time.
But what did you say? It was funny how you like said it. It was like, you just like made a really funny just like comparison. And I don't know. It stuck with me, but I forgot what it was.
Obviously not that well.
Last year it stuck with me.
Today and tomorrow, the swim team.
Tree.